Hi students, in a given question we have to match the polymer with its corresponding monomer. So let's see that. So carbohydrates, polymers of the monosaccharide.